Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. It's an amazing day today. Spring has finally come to Denmark. It's almost 20 degrees Celsius. There's no wind and the sun is shining from a blue, blue sky. I love it. And it's 14 days since I've been out on a hike. I actually been sick in 14 days. First, I had the flu, influenza, with almost 40 degrees fever. I had that until last Saturday. And after I made my question and answer video, the answers, the evening I got sick again with high temperatures around 40 degrees. And I was at the doctor on the hospital and they said I had pneumonia. So I have on a penicillin pills since then, and I've been sick from work. So it's very nice to come out again, and I hope it'll go the right way now and I'll be well soon. I haven't been sick for more than 30 years. I can't remember when I was that sick before, so it's kind of new for me, luckily for me. But today I just had to come out and listen to the birds and hear spring. You can actually hear everything grows, everything is waking. It's just beautiful. Yeah, and I'm here at my favorite spot. I call it my dream spot. It's here in Roll Forest, near Was Lake. I've been here twice before. The one that I made my video about my cooking set, and the one where I made my Sound of Silence movie. There's so much tranquility and peace here that you are just going to be happy when you are here. This is my favorite, a little bit secret spot where the energy just flows through the woods and into me. It's nice to have such a place. Yeah. And besides coming into the woods to get some energy, I would like to try my tomahawk today, see if I can throw it at the tree and see if I can get it hit the right way so it stays in the tree. So I'm a little bit excited to see if I can do that easily or I have to practice a lot. So hang on.
Yeah.
And I brought my tomahawk with me and I sharpened it. I don't know if that matters anything when I'm going to throw it, but we'll see. Well, remember, this is my first time. Ah, almost. I think I have to practice some more.